children come to exponents. Children tomorrow in exam also you have exponents only. Practice whatever comes we have discussed. Okay. First question, children. Root of x cube minus pi. Second question is root of x cube y minus 2. Okay. Third question. X to the power of minus 2 by 3. Y to the power of minus 1 by 2. 4 to the power of 2. Okay. Three sums, Vedant. Vedant, you tell this three sums.
Yes, sir. Root x to the power minus 3 can also be written as x to the power minus 3 into e to the power 1 by 2.
Yeah, root will become always 1 by 2.
1 by 2 to the power 5 into 5.
Into 5. Because root always become 1 by 2.
1 by 2.
Yes. Root will become 1 by
2. 1 by 2.
X to the power of minus 3
into 5 by 2. X to the power minus 15 by 2.
And remove minus?
Sir, become 1 by x to the power 15 by 2.
Yeah, second sum.
Sir, the x cube to the y into to the power minus 2 whole to the power 1 by 2.
Okay.
It will become x.
It will become x to the power of 3 y by 2 whole to the power of
1 by 2.
Yeah.
X, it will become x to the power 3 by 2 and y to the power 1.
X to the power of 3 by 2 by
y.
Yeah, tell me this
sir. Sir, I cannot see the whole part of that sum, sir. Can you move? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Please. X to the power minus 2 by 3 into 2. Y to the power minus 1 by 2.
This is called x to the power of. Yes. Yes. So this minus if you want to remove, you have to go down children. And this way if you want to remove, you have to go down children. Okay, children. Next. Next substitute. Pravita, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Can you say next three substitutes? Next reason. Root x to the power of minus 2 by 3. Root y to the power of 4 divided by root of x y whole to the power of minus 1 by 2. Fifth root of 243 x to the power of 10 by the power of 5 z to the power of 10 and 6 to 7 x to the power of minus 4 y to the power of minus 10 whole to the power.
X to the power of 1 by 2 into minus 2 by 3.
X to the power of 1 by 2 into minus 2 by 3.
Y to the power of 1 by 2 into 4.
1 by 2 is root, okay.
Divided by x to xy whole to the power of minus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2.
Root of 1, 2. X to the power of? Minus 1
by 3. Minus 1 by 3. Y to the power of 1. Okay.
X to the power of 1 by 2. Y to the power of minus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. Okay, Nama. So when bases are same, powers can be? Powers can be subtracted because division is there. X to the power of minus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 2. Y to the power of 2 minus of minus plus 1. Minus of minus plus 1. So, x to the power of 6 minus 2 minus 3. Y to the power of 4 is the LCM. Tell Nana.
Sir, x to the power of minus 5 by 6. Y to the power of 9 by 4.
And minus 5 by 6, if I want to remove, what I should write?
1 by x to the power of 5 by 6.
X to the power of 5 by 6. That's it. Yeah, tell me this, sir. 243
x to the power of 10, y to the power of 5, z to the power of 10, whole to the power of 1 by 5.
So 243 can be this. 2 to the power of 5 into 1 by 5. X to the power of 10 into 1 by 5. Y to the power of 5 into 1 by 5.
1 by 5, z to the power of 10 into 1 by
5. 5 by 1, 5 to 5, 5 by 1, 5 to 5. So what will be there?
3 to the power, 3 in
x square.
X square.
Y z square, okay. Can you tell this sum? Yes.
Yes.
X to the power of minus 4 into 3 by 4. This is this. And this is this. Y to the power of minus 10.
Minus 10.
4 4 gone. X to the power of minus 3.
Minus
2 5 are 2 2. So minus 15 by
2. 15 by 2.
This you bring up, this you bring down to remove the minus sound. So y is
y to power of 15 by 2 x to the power.
X to the power. That's okay. Next, Nandika, is it? Like this, yeah. Yeah, you can see here. Yeah, Nandika, can you tell this question? Nandika, can you tell this sums? Yeah, Harsha, can you tell this sums?
Yes, sir.
Can?
Sir, 2 into...
So 2 into 1 by 3.
So 2 by 3 whole power 5 into 1 by 2.
Okay.
So 6 into 7 whole power 2.
Okay. So?
Sir, 2 by 3 whole power 5 by 2.
Okay.
Into 6 by 7 whole power whole square.
Okay. So 2 by 3. 2 by 3. This is whole to the power of 5 by 2. This is what you can write?
Sir,
2 into 3 by 7.
2 into 3 by 7 whole power 2 square.
Okay, so what you can write? 2 to the power 2
into
2 5 by 2 by 3 to the power of 5 by 2. 2 to the power of 2, 3 to the power of 2, 7 to the power of 2. Okay, so yes, we have to simplify these both and these both are fractions. When you simplify, what it will become?
2 to the power of 5.
Then base the same powers can be added. And here 5 by 2 will come up.
So 3 to the power of 2. Minus 5 by 2.
Okay. And?
So 7 by 7 by 7.
Okay. So 2 to the power of 9 by 2. 3 to the power of minus 1 by 2.
Minus 1 by 2.
7 to the power of
7 2. 7 to the power of 2.
2 to the power of 9 by 2. 7 to the power of 2. 3 to the power of 1.
Into 3 power minus 1.
Yeah. Can you tell us some how to do? This is minus 1 by 2.
So 16 whole power 5 by 2 into
4
whole square in power 2 into 5 by 2 into minus 1 by 2.
2 to 1. So 4 to the power of?
Minus 5 by 2.
Okay. 4 we can write as 2 square.
2 square.
Okay.
Sir, minus 5 into minus 5 by 2. 2 okay. To cancel. 1 by 5 whole power 5, 152.
Okay.
Sir, 1 by 512.
1 by 32 or 512?
Sir, 512, sir. Sir, 512, sir.
Sure, ah? So, the port for the area is 16. No, 32, na? 32. Yeah. 10 minutes.
Sir. Sir, 32 whole power minus 3 into 1 by 5.
32 can be done?
2 power 5 in my x minus.
Okay.
1 by 2 power 3, 1 by 8.
Okay. Next, 343 can be written as?
7, sorry.
No, minus 2 into, this 3 can be written as?
1 by 3, sir. 1 by
3. 3. Okay, 343 is?
7 cube whole, minus 2 into 1 by 3, 3, 3, 1. Now 7 power minus 2, 1 by 49. 1 by
49. Very good. Next. Rishikesh, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Can you have an instruction? Krishkish, can you tell me sums?
Yes, sir.
Well, this we can write as?
One by thousand, sir. Whole to the power 1/3. 1/1000 can be written as 10 cube whole to the power, okay, into 1/3. 1/10 is equal to 0.1.
Okay. 25 we can write as?
25 we can write as 5 square into 3/2 into 3 to the power 4/5 into 3/5. 2 to the power 4 into 5 into 5/4 into 2 to the power 3 into 4/3.
Okay.
5 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 3 by 2 to the power 5.
Okay. So it is 5 to the power of 3 into
3, sir,
to the power of
5/2
to the power of
9. And sir, it's 3 to the power
3 or 5,
sir.
3 to the power of 5 here.
Sir, we've cancelled, no, sir, 5, 5.
Then 5/5 again, so means 3. If you want, you can write this. Both powers are same, 15 to the power of 3 to the power of 3. Yeah, next one.
Yes, sir. Sir, we can
when base are same, powers can
be subtracted. Root 2 by 5, 6, whole to the power 6 minus 13, root to the power 5. Sorry, root 2 by 5 minus 7, 5 by root 2 whole to the power 7.
Whole to the power 7. That's it. Very good. Next. Can yes, Raghuram, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Still, I like questions. Mute you,
yes, sir. Sir, when power bases are same, powers can be subtracted. 5x minus x is equals to 2 into 20 into 2
one
whole
by
to the 20 by 1 into 1 by 5.
Because 5 is there, 1 by 5. Yes.
For 4x is equals to 2 root to the power of 4. 4x is equals to 4x is equals to 4. X is equals to 4/4. X is equals to 1, sir.
When base are same, powers can be compared.
Compared.
This one.
2 to the power 12 is equals to 2 to the power 2x. 12 is equals to 2x. X is equals to 6.
Next, this one.
Sir, we need to
reciprocate.
Yes, sir. Reciprocate 5/3 whole to the power of minus x into 5/3 whole to the power of 2x is equals to 5/3 whole cube. When bases are same, we could add powers. 5/3 whole to the power of minus x plus 2x is equals to 5/3 whole cube. 5/3 whole to the power of x is equals
minus
to
x plus 2x is
x. X is equals to 3.
X is equal to 3. Okay. Next, Meghana, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Mute your audio. Mute your audio.
Yes, sir. 135 factorization. 5, 27, 3, 9, 3, 3, 3.
So 5 to the power of x minus
2 is equal to into 3 to the power of 2x minus 3 is equal to 5 to the power of 1 into 3 to the power of 3.
So x
minus 3 is equal to 1. X is equal to 3.
This what?
2x minus 3 is equal to 3.
Okay.
2x is equal to 6. X is equal to 3.
X is equal to 3. This one?
Okay. 1, 2, 5, 0 factorization. 5, 2, 50. 50, 10, 2, 2 to the power of x minus 7 into 5 to the power of x minus 4 is equal to 5 to the power of 4 into 2 to the power of 1.
Okay.
X minus 4 is equal to 4. X is equal to 8.
Okay. This is what?
X minus 7 is equal to 1. X is equal to 8.
So can you tell this
one? 4.
Cube root of 4 into?
Hold the power of?
Take LCM for this.
2, 4x plus 1 is equal to 1.
2 to the power of minus 5.
Power of minus 5.
This is 2 to the power of 5. This is sum of this 2 to the power of minus 5. Yeah. This one?
4 to the power of 1 by 3.
1 by 3. Hold in, to the power,
hold
of,
the power 4x. Of 4x plus 1 by 2.
What is 4?
2 square.
2 square into?
Into 1 by 3 into 4x plus 1 by 2.
Is equal to,
is equal to the power of minus 5.
This is
2 cancel.
So
5x by 3 to the power of 5.
4x plus 1 by 3. And these are same powers can be compared.
Compared.
Is equal to minus 5.
Minus so 5. 4x plus 1 is equal to minus 15.
Okay.
4x is equal to minus 16. X is equal to minus 4.
Ready. Next. Nandika, are you there? Nandika, are you there? Sujit, are you there? Sujit, are you there? Anu, are you there? Okay, children, so no one is there. So, I want to say three more sums, children. So, Vedan, again, you start.
Yes, sir.
The
pi to the power of 2x plus 3 is equal to 5.
What can I write? Pi to the power of 2x plus 3 is equal to? Pi to the power of 0.
Pi to the power of 0.
Okay.
2x plus 3 is equal to 0. This is the same part can be compared.
Hmm.
2x is equal to 3. X is equal to minus, x is minus 3 by 2.
X is equal to minus 3 by 2. Yes. Next question.
Sir,
13 to the power of root x.
Root x. 13 to the power x to the power 1 by 2.
13 to the power of, okay, let's keep root x first. 4 to the power of 4 is how much?
256. 256. 3 to the power of 4 is 81 minus 6.
How much is that?
256
minus 87. 13 to the power of root x is equal to how much? 169. 13 to the power of root x is equal to
169.
13 square.
Root x is equal to 2.
Root x is equal to root comes here means x to the power of 4.
X to the power 4.
Sorry. Root comes here means square. So 2 square is 4.
4.
Yeah, tell me this.
Root 3 by 5. 3 by 5, sir.
Yeah.
You root 2 by 5 to the power x.
5 by 3 to the power of
3. 3 to the power of 3. Sir, on the left hand side, you root. Oh, it is 2 only. 3 only. Okay. 3 by 5 to the power x plus 1 is equal to 3 by 5 to the power of 3.
This root will become 1 by 2. This root will become 1 by 2.
Yes, sir. Is equal to 5. Is it 3 by 5 to the power minus 3? This is the same. So, pass can be compared. X plus 1 by 2 is equal to minus 3. X plus 1 is equal to minus 6. X is equal to minus 6 minus 1. X is equal to minus 7.
So, like this, we have to do children. So, tomorrow, if you are interested, we'll bring next class or we'll start new lesson, children. So, tomorrow, you write this, children. Okay, next one. Thank you so much, children. Let's start.